Jin, why did you run away?
I wanted to catch an eel for your dinner.
Were you planning to catch it with your bare hands?
Yuzo said you'd get rid of me as soon as you had a son of your own.
Jin, come here. Your friend is wrong. The path ahead may take a lifetime. But I will walk it with you. Always.
We'll be watching the cliff face. Colder than last time. Attack the gods. It will prove I'm the monster they think I am.
It's something that way. Worth a look.
I could use my grappling hook under the bridge, or find a way to make sure I'm not seen.
Thank you. We've got some of the closest poison. And used to kill her.
Thank you.
Uncle, you can't know I'm here.
We should have delivered that speech together.
Damn you, Jin.
Had much to answer for. It is our duty to ensure.
I see you!
His quarters are on the top floor. Now's my chance to get up there.
Have suffered defeats at Granite Pass and Jogaku Temple. We believe Lord Sa... the Ghost is responsible for both. What do you wish to do?
We will deal with the Ghost once we defeat the Mongols.
The Shogun's orders were clear.
I am aware of his orders. Our first priority remains the Mongols and their leader.
Of course, Lord Shimura.
I will learn of Khan's location.
The scouts we sent north never returned. I fear they were caught or killed.
Show me where they were searching.
It came from over there. Follow where the arrow came from. I know it's him.
Guess he didn't want to face us.
Couldn't find him. He's close.
ever be welcome back.
Someone there?
Let's see.
Go look. I heard something.
Let us stop wasting time.
Leave the message where he can see it.
He's here! Guards!
Uncle, forgive me for not facing you in person. The Khan's fleet has gathered at Port Izumi. His ships are loaded with poison that will devastate the Shogun's army. But when the next storm arrives, I plan to kill the Khan and sink his fleet. I ask that you join me. I hope we can meet again. If not as father and son, then as warriors who have walked different paths. Whatever you believe I've become, I will always be your family.
Had us worried. I thought you'd been caught.
Delivering my message wasn't easy.
Did your uncle read it? Will he help us defeat the Khan?
I hope so. But we can't wait to find out.
Wind's getting stronger.
The storm will be here by morning. Do you secure the siege weapons?
Enough to cause plenty of damage. Also found some deserters from your uncle's army who want to follow the ghost. We're ready.
Tell the others we attack at dawn.
I'll spread the word, but you should check on them. They want to hear from their leader.
Your blade deserves the best. Your blade is ready.
I'll see you again.
Your sword arm protects us all.
Sakai! Sakai!
Any word of Tomoe?
Well, we are here. Tomoe's archers run wild across the whole island.
We're going to end that, Sensei. I promise you. It's good to have your bow with us, Sensei. I've not forgotten about the war.
We will defeat the Khan. Their support will crumble and dry tea leaves.
I owe you a debt of gratitude.
Don't get sentimental, Sakai.
Survive, Sensei. I'll let you prepare for tomorrow.
I prepared my whole life. Makes no difference.
My lord, please help.
You'll never defeat the Mongols in the army.
Jin.
I know we haven't found your family's killers, but we must move against the Khan.
He murdered my husband, hanged my sons. I want him dead too.
We will bring him to justice.
Afterward, I'll resume my hunt.
And I will ride with you. Get some rest. Tomorrow will be a long day.
Or a very short one.
Here we are, my lord.
You're in good spirits.
Of course! I've been sipping good spirits all day.
Don't sip too much. You don't want to sleep through tomorrow.
Joking aside, there's no way I would miss tomorrow. I'm here for Taka.
Thank you, Minji.
My lord, please help.
So heavy I could barely drag you. Had to strip you half naked just to reach town. I can't lose you, Jin. After everything we've been through, everyone we've lost, I can't.
I have to stop the Khan.
No, you don't. We could find a boat, sail somewhere quiet, while your uncle fights his samurai war.
Do you really want that?
No.
If I fall, promise me you'll keep fighting.
You're a real bastard, Jin Sakai. You should get some rest.
Not yet. Let's sit just a little longer.